Welcome to my channel Stylite. So today in this video I will show you how you can render the front female face. So I've already drawn the pictures. So if you want to know how I have drawn this face with a proportion, so you can also show my other video which I've already given to the descriptions. So let's begin. So before I start, I want to share you what color I have used for rendering the face for the skin tone. So for the skin tones, I have used this yellow ochre, this burnt sienna, and this crimson lake, and a little bit of white from the Faber castle. So let's begin. So as I already said, when you start the color, always put the color from the lighter shade, so it will be easier for you when you want to contour the darker side of the face. Okay, please comment how you guys are liking my video, and what type of video you want from me to do. Also please comment in my comment section. Already paint the primer color of the skin tone. Now I will put the darker shade of the skin tone and mix the darker. That means I'm mixing this color with this primer color, and the name of the color is it's burnt sienna from Camlin artistry collection. Can use this color to the highlight, to the darkest portion of the face, just like under the hairlines, to the cheekbones. And always try to mix the color. Thank you. I will add a little bit of red. So here it is. Now I will add a little bit of highlight on the nose, under the nose, a little bit on the upper cheekbones, under the above the eyebrows, and always mix the color. Okay. So here it is done. It's very quick because illustration should be done very quickly. As you guys will wonder why I have drawn one-sided eyes, because that's my own style. If you check my other videos, there will also see the same thing. I always draw one-sided eyes because that's my own style. Every artist has their own unique style, though this is my style. So it's very quick. So the ear, a little bit of darker shade on the corner side of the face. So that the face looks more prominent. Girls, the same thing. I'm adding a little darker shade under the hairlines. So here it's almost done. Now I will put color on the lips. Before I put color on the lips, I want to put some black. Between the lip line, this one, so that when we put color, it will look nice. So here I go. Here I go. Now I will put some darker tones. Let me get a prominent one. Here's a lip color, you can see. Some white between the nose. Now I will outline the face, because it's very necessary. You need to outline the face for the perfect finishing of the face. Lighter shade down and the lips. Just so draw the lines just we have on the lips. Yeah. almost done. Now I want to outline the face with a marker. For the outline, previously I've used some colors, now I'm using this marker to give some extra finishing look. Here it is. A little bit of black. Now I will color the hair, the last thing which I am left. Always try to remember this, you should need to color your hair at the end because hair is the most essential features of the face, okay? So I always tell you to color the hair at the very end because after coloring the hair you can see the whole face has changed marvelously. Just now you can see I have done the primer color of the black. It looks a little bit gray, the lightest shade of the black. Now I will highlight the darkest shade of the gray color. Thank you. So we are almost at the end of this video. I think you like my videos. Please subscribe to my channel so that I can bring a more interesting videos, how you can illustrate garments, how you can illustrate different kinds of body parts. So please give comments in my on the comment section so that I can bring a good, nice video of the illustrations. So here it's almost done. So here it is. Thank you guys. Hope you like my videos. Bye. Take care.